It's Sunday, and that means it's race day here at the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez. The cars are being prepared. Let's join them trackside for the start of the Mexican Grand Prix. The Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, 2.6 miles of track that allows drivers to take full advantage of their cars, reaching speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and providing lots of opportunities for overtaking. The circuit features 17 corners, 10 to the right, and the remaining 7 going to the left. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. And our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Valtteri Bottas, and Albon, Sainz, Raikkonen, Ricciardo, and Lance Stroll, Gasly, Perez, Romain Grosjean, and Kvyat, Norris, Russell, Nico Hülkenberg, and Kevin Magnussen. Kubica and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Thank you.
police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Sebastian's just put in the fastest lap of the race. Some information on Bottas, they have some kind of mechanical problem. is clear. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Stay out. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Seems they fixed whatever the problem was. They're coming back up to speed. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Some information on Albon. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Work, that's P1. Race win. Well done.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, it's got to be Kevin Magnussen. He displayed exceptional skill out on the track today and wasn't afraid to fight his way through the pack.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.